Yeah, shout out to R&R and shit.
Oh, shout out to R&R.
And shout out to R&R too.
And R&R too. And them niggas R&R.
Oh yeah, and
R. Kelly. To the back to the hood, like, because I don't feel comfortable around fucking these people, man. I ain't racist or nothing, I just feel more comfortable with my family and shit. Back in Leimert Park, it's just real calm, it's an Afrocentric vibe. It's white people there too, Mexicans, but it's just like, it's just more comfortable.
I ain't even heard this shit before. I've never heard this instrumental. I mean, I would just hear it and sit on the couch and just start writing. I don't like forced shit. I mean, like, normally when we go into the studio, we know we going in there to work. So, nah, it's never forced at all. I'm hungry, so I think we about to go get some food.
Our future, our future. BS.
We're soul fooding right now?
I'm good on a batter day. Better never fabricate. I spit after I saturate the poison from a rattlesnake.
Okay, are you taking off?
No, he's not taking off. Yeah. He ain't taking anybody else.
What school are you going to take?
These bitches just got out of the church.
How? These bitches just got out of the church.
You should check her weave out, my nigga. She fucked up. The one in the yellow. Watch when she turns to the side. See all that glue, my nigga?
I'm trying to get eminent. Everybody know me.
That's how you eat in America.
I'm kettle lit, boil. You sediment, soil. You took the wrong turn, now it's my turn, turmoil.
Me and my boots be rolling in the street.
She just barred the fuck out of me.
I know.
Damn. Hey, she said I look like the dude from Big Mama's Part 3. I got fried fish, macaroni and cheese, candy yams. That's it, I think.
7 times out the week.
It was great. I couldn't eat all of it. Nah, I'm not gonna open it. I'ma just throw it at somebody out the window.
Fitness, my nigga. Okay, went through the hood and I just got soul food. Nigga come through with them tubes. Nigga already know what a nigga do. Coming through, nigga, and I come through with my crew. Nigga, you know I shoot you. Nigga come through, you know I be riding. Coming through me, you know I'm never sliding. This is right now, my nigga. You see the palm trees, my nigga. LA.
About to go dab my motherfucking life out. I think we should just go into LA Con.
In my mouth. I just tasted soul food again.
You know I can't trust no fan. What it less than 60 seconds I done talked her out of bed.
I'm just chilling today. I'm probably gonna go to sleep. It's the day of the life of MellowHype. Me and my nigga Hodgy Beats. The MellowHype Trash Talk Tour. And then the fucking Texas tour, the whole gang going to Texas. But this MellowHype Trash Talk shit in the East Coast, Canada and shit. It's just about to, it's just popping right now. Next week. About to be on the road. To a reliable soul in which I desire to go. Every day another struggle. Get your money, fuck a hustle. When you think about give up, you got one life to live up. Take this advice and use it like protection. Everybody make mistakes and very few correct. Try a little harder, but it didn't work.